was you feeling about? Feeling like the four, I feel fantastic. Which one would you be though? Mr. Fantastic, cause of money like elastic. Burberry, church, red coat, you smoke a reggae, no, I smoke it on Nick Cat. I'm a beaver, you know, when I win my. She said too big on the map. Feeling like the four, I feel fantastic. Which one would you be though? Mr. Fantastic, cause of money like elastic. Burberry, church, red coat, you smoke a reggae, no, I smoke it on Nick Cat.
If you've never played Never Have I Ever, it's probably because it's mostly played by little girls at slumber parties, but today, we're playing it on my channel. If you're not familiar with the game, if you've ever played Guilty, then that's basically what this is. Never Have I Ever Met a Celebrity. Oh my god, I have! I met one of the cast of Stranger Things on a plane one time. I done it! He was going to like put his luggage above where I was sitting, and I didn't know what to say. I was just like, hey, how you doing? And he was like, hey. He looked very concerned. Everybody on the plane was looking at them and taking pictures. It was kind of uncomfortable. Never have I ever been to a concert. Oh, come on. Of course I've been to a concert. No? You've never been to a concert? Get them out of here. Get them out of here. Throw them in the trash. Never have I ever been lost in a store? Mom, where are you? I think, yeah, maybe. I mean, maybe you think you're lost, but really? Really? Okay, I wasn't really lost, but like I thought I was lost for a second. These kids, they don't know the hardships of being lost in Stop and Shop. Never have I ever walked into a glass door. I have done that. Come on, guys. Please tell me I'm not the only person to do this. You guys, come on. Yeah. 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 Get him out of here. Come on, man. You're lying. Never have I ever been stung by a bee. If you don't hit yes to this, then you just haven't gone outside ever. I don't think you know what sunlight looks like. What are you talking about? Never have I ever traveled out of the country. I went to Canada to hang out with my best friend, Dennis Daly, on the Dennis Daly YouTube channel. And we did some things that I can't say here. Waved to someone who I thought was waving at me. I don't think so. But there was one time I was snowboarding and I was talking to somebody like they were my friend because I thought they were my friend. If you've never been snowboarding, everyone's covered head to toe. I thought this person was my friend. I was like, bro, that was crazy, right? And it took me a good minute to realize that they weren't who I thought they were. Never have I ever jumped off a swing. You might as well ask me, never have I ever had a childhood. Yeah, and I kind of almost broke my leg. Okay, well, almost isn't enough for sympathy, so you've never jumped off a swing. You are a sheltered human being. Never have I ever laughed so hard I spit out my drink. I feel like, yeah, not like a lot. It's not like I was like... Yeah, it like fell out of my mouth a little bit, maybe. Never have I ever blamed a sibling for something I did. I don't think I've ever done this because I'm a truthful person. God, you guys are just a bunch of liars. Never have I ever prank called someone. I did actually when I was younger. And get this, I was just really mean to them. And that was the last time I prank called someone and probably the last time I will ever prank call anybody. Never have I ever lied about my homework. I mean, yeah. Yeah, I cheat on that all day. You think I want to do the homework? Nah. Custom question. Oh, heck yeah. Forgot to wipe. Oh, why does it say that it's from me? Forgot to wipe? Nope. I always remember to wipe. I've never forgotten. And if you've forgotten to wipe... What? What? You forgot to wipe? Yeah, I'd leave the game too. Who wants to play with this lady? Never have I ever murdered a person in 2006. Eh? No? I think everybody can relate. No? Just me, huh? Never have I ever had something too spicy? Yeah, I've had spices. Spicy crew, sheltered human being back there. Sheltered. Never have I ever ran away from home. I thought this one would be fun. I've never done it, but there was a time when I was younger where I said I was going to, and my parents would just say, oh, you want me to help you pack your bags? And then I would cry. So this was obviously when I was a kid. Never have I ever lied during this game. I haven't. I'm a truther. I mean, besides the murder one, maybe I was lying on the murder. You guys are liars. Eh? You guys ever do that? That happens like every day. Daily occurrence for me. I have. Yeah. Yeah, see? You lied! You're lying! Everyone's leaving now. Okay, see ya. Yeah, I'm on the couch. Never have I ever bullied someone. You guys are bullies? You guys big bullies? Not me. No, what? This guy's a bully! Never have I ever played a prank on a teacher. I don't think I ever have. There was this one time where a teacher was wearing new pants, and the reason I knew he was wearing new pants was because the tag was still on it, and nobody told him. Everyone would just laugh, but that's not really a prank. He kind of pranked himself on that one. You guys ever commit a crime? Do bad thing? Not that I'm aware of. I've never committed crimes. What? What crime? I need what crime? What was it? Never have I ever spit on a stranger. I know this is gonna sound bad, but yes. It was an accident. One of those fair rides that like spin and go back and forth. I opened my mouth to let out a scream of, ah, yeah, this is so much fun. There was saliva in my mouth and it flew out of my mouth and hit a lady in the face that was next to me. I swear to God, this is a real story. And I'm sorry, whoever that is, if you're watching, I am sorry I did that. It really was out of my hands. It was out of my control. I didn't, it's not what it sounds like. Never have I ever snuck into somewhere I wasn't meant to be. Of course, you guys don't ever do classic breaking and entering. Trespassers will be shot. You never ignored that sign. Never have I ever received an F on a test. I don't know if I have. It was probably close to an F. I probably have. Let me be honest. I don't remember exactly what I got an F on, but I do remember that I failed trigonometry in college 3 times. And that's when I said, you know what? I'm gonna become a YouTuber. And then I got a letter in the mail saying, you're kicked out of college. And I was like, I already decided I'm not going to college anyway, but thanks for letting me know. Never have I ever had a paranormal experience. You know, when I was younger, maybe I would have said, yeah, but ghosts aren't real. I'm sorry to say. Never have I ever had a YouTube channel with 3.9 million subscribers. Wow, very specific. I have, coincidentally. How about you guys? Oh, we got one. Wow, that's pretty impressive. Never have I ever gone camping. I've gone camping. What do you mean? You never spent a few days in a tent? Even though I wasn't in a tent, I was in a camper. Never have I ever OD'd on swag. How about you guys? You've never OD'd on swag? Never have I ever finished the fight in Halo 3. We've all done that. Come on, guys. You gotta play Halo 3, right? You gotta play Halo 3. What? 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 You don't deserve to live. Never have I ever pretended to be sick to skip school. Yeah. I've been like, oh, mommy, my tummy hurt. But I was like, it doesn't really hurt. I just don't want to go to school. And the thought of that makes my tummy hurt, theoretically. Never have I ever choked on water. Yep, there's one time I drowned, I almost died. I'm just kidding. But yeah, I choked on water.
How was you feeling about feeling like the 4? I feel fantastic. Which one would you be though? Mr. Fantastic, cause of money like a lesson. Every church Franco, you smoke a regano, I'm smoking on Nick Cat. I'm a leaver, you know, when I win my she said to pick out the map. Feeling like the 4, I feel fantastic. Which one would you be though? Mr. Fantastic, cause of money like a lesson.
The power of the stars is restored to the castle, and it's all thanks to you. Thank you, Mario.